Please, how many fucking cans we had that don't have lids? And how many lids we had that cans we don't have anymore?
It's time for, yeah.
Then, oh, then my grandma goes out by these, and they don't even snap on. They just like.
No,
you
didn't
open
that line.
I'm good up there, thank you. CBS, I got yesterday after work. I don't go to Turkey Hill.
What the fuck? He said he's losing weight. I'm, yo.
I am losing weight. I lost myself last night. I lost 7 pounds. I'm being dead ass serious. I'm up to 229, 213.
Been in the bathroom for about an hour.
Everything in
our office. What's up?
They lost my key in your office again. I guess you never saw yours.
How can we see it?
Fuck. Now, I just did like 20 ZR90.
That was one buddy buddy.
I just did like 20 ZR90. Right back.
What the hell? I just did these last night. What the hell?
Yeah, right.
I played the floor. Give me something softer to sit on.
There's two.
I need something softer.
You're way out of breath, man. You better stop eating. There's.
I'm not out of breath.
Yes, you are. Stop eating it now.
That should be celery and
I hate celery.
Carrots.
Carrots.
I hate carrots. Last time I had a carrot, it threw up.
It threw up because it was in your body because it threw out it because it wasn't you.
Because I wasn't sitting there for free eggs.
Your dad would have came and got you.
No.
Yeah, you're.
He was. He's. He. No, I wasn't raping him.
He spent his ass.
What?
What?
Long so much
right here.
Get this, and we just got done scrubbing one floor. And he takes his shoes off and then
dies. What are you doing? I already got one swapped up. I said,
yeah, that's your 5
honey buns
and your 4 chocolate donuts.
Yeah. Eli knows you're number 49. Every day Eli says to me, you know where he went to?
Where did I go?
Bathroom.
Stay shitting.
Then when Corey worked here, Corey would have to go to the bathroom. He was back in a half hour. You know he was going.
What spot?
Huh?
So that, I thought that was your favorite spot to eat.
No. I stopped eating there once like months ago. I got tired of getting sick off their food. That's it. I said, you guys, you know, you didn't get sick off their food. You got sick because you ate so much of it. Every time I ate there, I got the shit. So I was tired of it.
You got the shit's hair. So what happened at McDonald's?
We're not discussing that.
Why?